At the time, there were 1,000 captives in the whole dungeon. And with this, 600 were male slaves. They were in the rooms all down. 400 female were in this section. So please, you come with me. I asked you to be in for
it's awesome to experience it.
Now, this very little space being one of the female dungeons could take over 20 people in here. And as they were in, the main doors of this dungeon is closed. So the only way they will get light, they will get air, was through this very space. So about 20 people will be fighting for this. Now they were to remain here for 3 months waiting for this. There were no toilets, no bathrooms. So in all these dungeons, they were given buckets which they were expected to eat themselves. But because of the condition, the time came, they were weak. They can't get to those buckets, so virtually they were doing everything on the floor. And this explains why most of them became weak. Some even died as they are waiting for the ships. We have a lot more at the other side. Let's see it.